Franklin Middle School in Greeley is closed today and tomorrow because of a norovirus outbreak. The school's website has this message on its homepage. It says the closure is an effort to stop the spread that has infected a significant number of students and staff this week. The school says more than 100 students stayed home yesterday. The outbreak was first reported last Friday. Franklin Middle School plans to reopen on Monday.